I'm searching for sources that will help me understand how sociologists think about and approach issues of food access. Specifically, I'm interested in understanding how gardening fits into the local food supply chains and if gardening can be leveraged to improve community health. This time I'm using the library search tool, Web of Science. I'm going to use the search terms community gardens and nutrition. I'm also going to refine my results to only sociology sources. Because of this, I'm going to get a small pool of search results. That's okay though. I see that most of the titles that come up relate to the benefits and challenges of community gardening. I'm especially interested in the source, The Promises and Pitfalls of Alternative Food Institutions, because it looks like it'll give me a good overview of the pros and cons of gardening as a community food source. When I click on the database record, I see that this is a book chapter published as part of a book series dedicated to medical and sociological research. The abstract tells me that the author analyzes the findings of 110 different articles written by scholars who are participating in the same conversation that I'm trying to join. Now I really want to read this chapter and check to see if there are other chapters in this book that might help me understand how gardening influences local food systems. The only problem is the chapter isn't here. In fact, none of the sources in my search results are available full text. In the moment, it feels like it would be easier to try a new search or stick with a few sources I already have, despite how truly useful this source could be. But trying to write a research paper with sources that don't fit well with one another is going to be an even bigger inconvenience. To find my access options for this chapter, I'm going to click on the Get It icon I see near the article's title. When you see this Get It option, that doesn't mean that the source is unavailable, it just means that you need to link to a different library search tool to find the full text. This Get It feature will direct me to the source's record in Search at UW. Under the View It section of the Search at UW record, I'll see my options to link out to the database where I can find the chapter in full text. The link takes me to the landing page for the book Food Systems and Health. I still don't see the chapter, but remembering that this is a book, I'm going to look for a table of contents. The chapter I'm looking for is in the third part of the book, and through my exploration, I find at least three additional chapters I could use in my writing. After clicking the chapter title, I finally arrive at the chapter in full text. From here, I can read the article online or download it for offline viewing. Before I leave this ebook record, I'm going to go download a few more chapters from this text. Then I'll go back to Web of Science and use the Get It feature to access the other promising articles in my search results. Research isn't easy, and it's not a single step towards writing or creating. By taking the time now to select sources that help me build my understanding, it will be easier for me to communicate what I've learned when it comes to share my ideas.